Hello student, in this a question is that a negative charge is placed in an electric field which is pointing towards west. We have to calculate the direction of the force. Okay.